But if you use this thing,
I'm shooting already.
Hey,
everything
you buy.
I'm not going to wear a bata, but you're betting.
Hey, everything.
with chain and bracelet and
yes.
Good. I'm coming now.
Don't you know? I'm trying to
Yeah. The money is not here.
It's not here. And it's in the door, in the other briefcase at home.
Amazing.
Ah,
yes, sir.
Come to my house, let me start my collect money now.
Sir.
Come to my house in 30 minutes time and collect your money.
Okay, sir. I will close my shop, sir. I will carry this one for you. You should just be going, sir. Let me go.
Rafiu.
Yes, sir.
Rafiu.
Yes, sir.
Rafiu. Come to my house in 30 minutes time and collect your money.
You see, a big man like me cannot be meandering and touch people as about your money now.
No, sir. But me, I like to sell my customers pay.
No credit. Service! Service! What is with the man?
Ego! transfer. I will follow you when I collect my money from
Nigeria. Eh? 80,000.
No. Madam, you must be dreaming, oh. He must be dreaming. Eh? Madam, you must be dreaming. You must be dreaming. How can you say that your husband is nowhere?
My husband. He has been sick for the past 6 months. He has not been able to leave the house for the past 2 months. The lady is now in his house.
Madam, tell your husband to come and pay me my 18,000 naira. Utan. Madam, I want you. I can settle this place.
Don't scream.
Hey!
Mm-hmm.
case I'm having a bag of Zoom call.
We shall be our own selves again. At the air in the ground. You see, we shall be our own selves.
Just watch me.
Thank you.
go in the deep end.
Some more good times.
Okay, Oga. Oga, na common good. Oga, na rainy season, Oga. Rain come the fall, come the sick. I come tell my Oga, I say, Oga, okay. Oga, see me can give good in Liverpool. Oga, how I go give good in Liverpool when my lady has the cash code? I come lift the code. Five of them come die, Oga.
I see. Who is Oga?
I won't go tell her. One go tell her for Gege.
Where do you live?
I live inside one small house within a good house, Oga.
How much are you paid per month?
No sisters in around.
What? Sisters of? And you feed yourself with that?
May God knock my head in.
Unbelievable! Rubbish! Hey. Rubbish! What kind of process is that?
Eh? How can someone live on mere 6,000 naira? Mm. Eh?
Do you know how much is a cucumber of beans, a cucumber of rice, macaroni, a cucumber of spaghetti, and indomie?
Okay,
you know, be careful. You don't have to do that. Am I on it? Am I on it?
Okay, no. No, that's okay. Now only God has sent me, I don't care if you don't have to get fired from this town. Now only God has sent my son.
Elevate,
sir. Elevate.
Elevate, stand up.
Okay.
Do you want me to help you in this matter?
Okay, I'll come make you help me, okay, I'm paid.
Now, tell me the ghost message about the ghost.
I tell her many times say the money is not sufficient for me to buy the Congo of Indomie that we talk about. But she said, leave me. I can't say, okay, what will I do? I can't carry the goat, I begin to chop out. And the remaining goat where die, I leave that one. And the small money I sell goat, I get small money, I just buy Gary or Gary. That's not the truth. You can't carry me go for court. Now pay give me chance to make your girl.
Okay. Do you have a girlfriend?
Okay, I have one girl that I like, but nobody that's monkey banana.
Who doesn't have a question for you to carry the head?
Okay, I don't have a girlfriend, okay?
Good. You said you have stayed with the goat for good 9 months, have you?
Yes, okay, 9 months.
Yes. And with a small salary, have you?
6,000 naira, okay?
Okay, so is it possible that you have done more of a goat than man?
Goat, sir. Actually, me, I'm going to
really ask a question before I see the chicken in the episode. Don't allow me to stand by you, man.
Okay, don't go, sir. I'm now a very good goat, Oga.
Now, when you get the first move, you do like this.
Oga, please, Oga, I need royal, Oga, beg.
Not like that.
Oga, royal, please.
Going to places and she's been talking to the
Because of you,
they have
moved
and gone.
I'm looking for 3,000.
Okay, I beg you. Store and
as you can see, eh? My bookies are loaded. Look at it. They are loaded. Eh? If not for my wife's speaking, eh? I should have been there. Mr. Sonny here?
No, he's not here. Yes, Your Honor.
Your Honor, sir. My lawyer was not at home. I waited till I said that I was not my place, sir. My,
what is this uncultivated discrepancy in the court of law?
Sir?
You should have made sure there will be business in court today. I have better things to attend to.
There are many cases to be attended to, sir.
And what do you have to say about this man?
He's the complainant. He knows he should have been here
before. Where is that part?
There is your order.
Rafi Sonny, step forward and present your case.
Yes, sir. I am Rafi, sir. Number one wholesaler in Bagi Market.
Come on, present your case.
Yes, sir. Your honor, sir. That Odori Buruko over there, my good papa, give him as a brother.
Mr. Rafi! Mr. Rafi! Are you married? Are you wedding?
Yes,
are you stupid?
Yes,
stick to the issue.
Yes, sir.
Stick to the issue.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Let me see.
Yes, sir. That happened. Stole my goat and sold some to some greedy men. I was kind to him, for your honor. I was kind to him. But that following group was the enemy with it. He stole all my goods.
Your honor, your honor, I protest vehemently and call causes against my client.
I'm afraid his life is now. Can't go mad. Yeah, 15.
Is it yes. Like? Your honor, my eye, you didn't see correctly.
Hey, Mr. Matthew!
I'm coming. Eh? Ah! So he came from my shop at Baggy and stole 9 years of the 13 lace for 80,000 naira. He stole my money, he stole my clothes, he stole my hair.
His mind is sick. He's not accustomed to speaking clearly. Perhaps he needs a treatment at the university for just speaking usage.
I am not speaking clearly. Ramoni. I'm not speaking clearly. This man is a thief. He's a thief.
Wait. Leave him. We have to confirm if he's sick or not.
Yes, sir. Your honor, sir. Your lordship. This man, he came from my shop at Baggy Market. He stole my clothes, my money, my goats, my...
Your honor!
I think I understand what this man is saying. You see, it amazes me to see how a man without a legal training talk. Your honor. I think it means you would have made, some dance of everything made from his goat. He thinks everything less is made from goat meat.
It is a lie, yo! It is a lie, yo! Mr. Rafiro! Stick to the issue!
Yes, sir!
Stick to the issue!
Yes, sir!
I will use this on you!
No, sir! Your honor, sir. I know this and I know code though. This man is a thief. The thief like him. He's not my clothes. This man is not my clothes.
Okay. Let us call on the defendant. Maybe we'll have something better. Upman, take a step forward.
Is that sheep said you should make your complaint?
What was that?
This man has turned this poor man into what we call Augustus.
Excuse me. Your honor, should I record everything?
Yes, everything.
Continue. Yes, sir. Yo. I will talk about my court case and leave the. I'll talk about my goat now and leave the court case for another time. That happened, Your Honor. That happened. It's all 9 years of perfecting this profession. 9 years. The I need that. He said that he was going to give me my money for my clothes. I need clothes, sir. That's it.
I can see the problem. This man needs a medical attention. He needs a gynecologist. He needs a dentist. He needs a pharmacologist. He needs a microbiologist. And he needs a psychiatrist.
Lawyer, I'm on it. Yeah. Spell a psychiatrist. Step forward. Donna,
shall I defend my client?
Go on, go on.
This young man here, that is coming from the next minute box, that is an orphan, what with a few funny. With a small stipend of 6,000 naira. Because when his countrymen came and they took him away, and since then, there was no care for the cops.
What do you have to say about this?
I'm done, that this man is a simple. He didn't like him, he stole my photo. He stole my
photo. I think both of you, Akbar and Rafiu,
I am crazy. When it was you that stole my clothes, I beat my clothes.
I will shoot you. Shoot myself. I shoot you again. Instead of you, stick to the issue. This case is hereby dismissed on the basis that both the plaintiff and the defendant are both mad. And they advise to consult a psychiatrist. Arise.
Cut! I love you.
Mr. Blue!
Stick to the case.
I love you.
You won't go to jail against me, eh? You don't forget to send your dogs in and get mental.
So what can it take?